We'll be right back. calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the thanks of the law, the law's delay, the insolence of office, and the spurn the patient merit of the unworthy takes, when he himself might disquiet to speak with the bear of Bodkin. Who would this world despair to grant and sweat under a very life, but in the dread of something after death?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.